Last night around midnight, we had a CSX train, 80 cars carrying coal, about 23 of them derailed.
A number of them fell off of a bridge about 20 feet high onto the ground. Many of those crushed automobiles in a county-owned parking lot. Fire and rescue personnel, police officers, CSX, heavy equipment operators, our highways crew with heavy machinery, working to move these rail cars.
Unfortunately, we do have two fatalities. Two folks were up on the bridge. The police investigation is ongoing.